MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball brings us to the great state of Florida and Marlins Park in Miami. Tonight, a battle of two first-place squads between the Cincinnati Reds and the Miami Marlins. Number 87, the league's current home run leader, will look to add a long ball or two to his total next.
Play ball.
Now at the plate, number 87. He was an offensive force in the first half and currently sits atop the league's home run leaderboard.
Yeah, Maddie, he got off to such a hot start. He was able to relax and just be himself, and he has been absolutely killing the baseball.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Fouled away. Guys, this Marlins ball club, as they begin play here tonight, they come in looking to make it two in a row as they were winners last time out.
Yeah, Matty B, we're looking at a team right now. They're just playing some average baseball through four games of this homestand. They split it 2-2, D-Row, and I think they expect a little bit more.
Yeah, and you don't want to be playing average baseball in front of your home fans. They need to find a way to win this game and try and take.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Nothing doing here in the opening half inning. Now the Marlins will see what they can do. No score. And here's the former prize Dodger prospect, Willie Calhoun.
Willie.
Iguchi stands at first with one out. Runners going. Hit hard to third. Reined in. Throw on to first. Two gone. We have a moment here in Miami to take a look at the Marlins' starting lineup. Who stands out to you, Danny?
Well, Matt, I'm looking at the leadoff hitter. They've got to get better production out of that leadoff spot. I thought they might get a lot more production out of him this year, but I look at the numbers with runners in scoring position, and his batting average is less than 250 in those spots. If you're a guy expected to drive in runs.
Into the box, number 87, 0-1 here in the early going. First offering on its way. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. Runner at second here with one man out. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And it's gone. A two-run blast to straightaway right field, so he creeps ever closer to triple digits. And the Red Legs have added on. It's now a 5-0 game. So we'll take one more look, and boy, he just continues to hit the ball out of the ballpark at an alarming rate. What a year. Ready once again, number 87, runner in scoring position with two gone. First delivery to him on the way. Pretty well struck high and deep to left field. Calhoun looks up. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. His second home run of the game, as it is now 7-3. Well, they've got the elevate and celebrate thing working in this one, guys. That was their fourth big fly of the game.
D-Row, I don't know what you think, but this is one.
Digging in now, number 87. His performance in this one really speaks to how dominant he's been all year. He made short work of some solid pitching today.
Yeah, usually it's the other way around, but when you sit in the top three in the home run lead in Major League Baseball, you're probably calling the shots yourself right now. This guy is on fire. He's already got a multi-homer game and looking for more.
One ball, no strikes to count. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Now a check swing on the pitch inside, but he definitely broke the plane, and that's the first strike. With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Matty V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-World, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart of the plate.
Ready now for the Marlins, Willie Calhoun. And they're down to their final four outs here, Dan.
Yeah, it's not looking too good for them right now, Matt. They've got a significant hill to climb. To take it one bat at a time. A couple of guys get on, and then who knows what could happen.
No mistake what he was sitting on. Fastball, middle of the plate, kept his hand.
Into the box now, Chris Mills. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Mills.
Popped him up. Trahan shading to his right. But it's the third baseman who gets there to make the play. And that's the second out of the inning.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road. But they find a way to get it done, and they should be very happy with this performance.
And tonight's final, 7-3. Cincinnati took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end. Matt Wisler wins out of the bullpen his ninth victory of the year. Eliezer Hernandez struggled and gets the loss after giving up six earned. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter, @MLB The Show.